Distinguished guests, friends, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the Gwangju Metropolitan City for the invitation for UN Habitat to participate in the 8th World Human Rights City Forum, centered around promoting diversity, inclusivity and peace, especially in cities and the local community level. My collaboration with Gwangju Metropolitan City started since 2013 when I was president of Municipal Council of Seberang Parai. Now, as an executive director of UN Habitat, we are committed to ensuring that cities and human settlements are inclusive, safe, resilient, and sustainable. Our initiatives are grounded in human rights as they set the minimum standards essential for people to live in freedom, equality, and dignity. These include education, water, sanitation, food, health, housing, and public spaces, among others. I am delighted that UN Habitat is attending this very important forum. I look forward to learning about the outcome of your discussions and how UN Habitat can effectively build on our efforts to establish and implement effective processes and systems that guarantee human rights in cities for all. Thank you very much.